Schwinky, and welcome back to my kitchen. I'm super excited today because I ordered something that I have been wanting for like a year, and that is as long as I have had my KitchenAid stand mixer here. When I first bought this stand mixer, this is in the color ice blue, which I adore. It is super duper pretty, you guys. If you guys want to see more on this mixer in my unboxing video of this and my mermaid lace bowl, I will link that video right here for you. But when I first purchased this mixer, the reason why I got the mermaid lace bowl was because I'm not a huge fan of this stainless steel bowl, and what I really, really wanted was what I have in this box. So what I ordered from the KitchenAid website is the hobnail bowl. Now, I practically begged KitchenAid on Instagram to please sell this bowl separately because originally it was only available with the Heritage Collection like powder blue mixer, and it was gorgeous, you guys. So when I saw that, I was like, do you guys by any chance sell that bowl separately so I could put it with my ice blue mixer? And they told me no. I was like, do you have any plans to do it? They were like, no. So what I think happened is that a lot of people besides me were interested in this combination, or they just wanted this bowl because it was so pretty. So that being said, let's go ahead and open this box. I'm sure that there's a lot of people who also are interested in this bowl. Now, these bowls aren't cheap, and I do have a little bit of a collection I'm going to share with you guys of the bowls that I currently have, including this one. But they add so much to a stand mixer and to your counter space for decor purposes that, I don't know, I think if you go gradually with your collection, that it can be really fun and just affordable over time. So here we go. Comes in your average KitchenAid stand mixer bowl box like this. And if you guys aren't aware, they do sell a ton of different styles and designs over on the website. So I'm gonna go ahead and link that for you guys down below. Go ahead and do this. KitchenAid always packages everything so well that I never worry about things arriving busted. So I know that this is, oh, it's so pretty. Oh my gosh, can you guys see this? Look, can you guys see all the bumps on there? That's the hobnail bowl. It is really pretty. I cannot wait to open this and put it on my mixer. That's why it's over here. Missed about when I got my mermaid lace bowl was that it didn't have a spout, so it was more just for decorative purposes. This one I could actually use to pour batter and things out of. Oh my gosh, it is so pretty. All right, let's move that. That is really, really pretty, you guys. Try and move my head so that you guys can see the bowl. It keeps trying to focus on my face. Isn't that super gorgeous? Let's go ahead and put it into my mixer. All right, so I'm gonna unlock it here. Now, I do use this bowl for most of my baking because I don't really care about it getting, you know, dinged up or put in the dishwasher and things like that. This is just a really easy go-to bowl. So I usually will trade out my pretty bowls for that when I'm baking. These are more for decoration. So let's go see here. Oh, that is so perfect. Oh, that's so pretty, you guys. Here, I'm gonna, I mean, you guys can see it from the side here. Let's move it to the front. Lock that just to be safe. Isn't that pretty? I'll do a close up for you guys as well so that you can see even better. But I am loving this combo so much. I can't wait to put it back on my counter over here where it normally goes. Let's do a close-up.
Now, I did want to
bring out my other two bowls that I have invested in. And one of them, as I mentioned before, is the mermaid lace. So if you are looking into the mermaid lace bowl, it is very, very pretty. Like I said, it does not have a pour spout, so it's just a bowl, but it's very, very pretty. So that is one of the bowls. I like to use that in springtime. This is my winter bowl that I actually ordered on walmart.com, and I couldn't find it anywhere else. So walmart.com if you want to find this type of bowl, if it's still available. But isn't that super cute, guys? It looks like a Nordic print. It's got like a baby blue and red on a white bowl. It's really, really pretty, and it looks really good with the ice blue during Christmas time. So that is my Christmas bowl, and I figured for the rest of the year, I can use my hobnail bowl. Like, this is a really good fall bowl and summer, but I do really want to get that floral one on their website as well that has like pastel colors. It's gonna be so pretty. Gotta save up for that. But I just wanted to share with you guys my collection and show you my unboxing of my brand new hobnail bowl that I have been waiting on for like a year. So I'm just really excited. I hope you guys enjoyed this video and found it helpful. If you did, please give it a big thumbs up and definitely subscribe to my channel while you're here. Thanks for watching!